This poem is called Billowing Fabric. From on high, standing forlorn upon a rock of truest isolation, a sight of billowing fabric, sorrow transformed by wind, in absolute splendor. Her eyes tightly shut, focusing on that which was within, while the form, a spectacle to behold, falls apart to dust on the vacant wind, scattered to the ends of the world, forever lost to us. Hold her memory inside when her name fades.